Well, I say 6 is better than 4 Ultra. It's looking like 6 is probably going to be the best Street Fighter that they've had. Oh, Ryu. Wow, I ain't seen a Ryu. This will be probably... Oh my god. I need to know the frames of that. It's very respectful of my... What the hell? Oh shit! Okay, I didn't time it. I'm not respectful. I'll be pressing buttons because I don't know the frame data or whatever, all the characters at the moment. Didn't want that. Nice. Didn't want that either.
Fuck.
No. Mistiming the link. That was a link. I just mistimed it. Oh no. That's a lot of damage. It's such a good start as well. That's safe, right? Nice. Damn, mate, such a good start. Threw it all away. We're kind of hovering plat 3 with Cammy, though, which isn't too bad. Don't even know if she's my style of character. I don't know if I comboed. I'm just letting him jump on me. Don't sense. Ammo into the corner. Nice. Nah, I'm not setting it. And I could have killed him with my ultra, but I don't fucking ever use it. Fuck. God damn it, man. I could have killed him with my ultra, but I never fucking use it. Day two, when we get back to Kame, I'll remember the ultra more. That's what I need to do. I would have won. Look how much damage I would have done. Dead. Here comes a new challenger. Yeah, that's a lot of people playing Pulse Off, sure. I think the modern controls were a good shout. Oh, this guy's quite difficult. I struggled with a gold one of these. Crap. I don't know what he's doing. Oh my god, he isn't over it. Fuck. He was dead there. Should have just committed. Might be able to go through. Lad has a fucking proper target combo thing. Well, target combo. You like my punish? I thought we were going to be unsafe. Yeah, I have no idea. I have no idea about the Scouter. Okay, it does sound to a grab all the time, I've noticed. Yeah, that does. It's a new character they've added, they've never had this guy, have they? Nice, obviously we're gonna jump. And he always does that. Fuck. Dead, right? Yeah, dead. That's a level 3. Yeah, I don't know about this character, man. Guys, fans the same moves. He's using it as it's supposed to be made. It's supposed to be played that way. I just don't know what to do about it at the moment. I would have preferred Bison over him. I think Bison's cooler. Oh, let's try some DJ after this, baby. See if we remember him. Oh. Needed to be heavy. Jump knee, why not? Yeah, DJ is looking really cool. Huh. Really? Was she doing something I couldn't escape? Oh, I could have ultra'd. Yeah, but I never ultra. Nice. Didn't want that. Did not want that. Wanted the jump up thing. That thing. Nice. Okay, we got her. I'm very scared about that wake up super. Damn, I reckon I could punish that if I timed it quick enough. Didn't want that. Ultra 2. All right. Oh well. All right. I could have, yeah, that was the end, right? All right, let's try DJ. Bonus so strong in this game. Yeah, and all she did was held up and she got out for free. Okay, well, I wanted to try DJ, but you get games so quick, it's quite difficult. Guess we'll get another JP. Ooh, I could have gone into the thing off that. Cammy wins. All right, after this one, we'll try DJ though. So it looks like it just does jab, 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 and then that that swing thing, and it does like quite a lot of damage. You see that? Jab, jab. Wow, stamina couldn't have a combo. Yeah. Will that take me out of everything or just rank matches? Ah, okay, you do that. Okay. So that's Kami. Uh, I feel like I'm blind. There we go. Interesting, it's at the end of the match. One sec.